Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I will show you how to backup your Windows 11. If you are concerned how to backup Windows 11 because you will see that there are some changes if you do the compare about Windows 10 and Windows 11, it's a little bit tricky. They changed some options. Today I will show you the default method how to backup Windows 11 and restore it, the free version, and in the second method it will be Todo Backup EaseUS Data Recovery. Today I will show you these two methods how to backup Windows 11, okay? So what I'm going to use today to backup my Windows 11 is this SSD drive. I have here an extra SSD drive. So I will connect my SSD drive, or in your case, your external hard drive, and then you will see here in your Windows 11, it will show up as a drive D, okay? And then this drive will be ready for backup, and then I will show you how to backup. So continue watching this video tutorial. It will be step-by-step guide to show you how to backup Windows 11 on external hard drive or in another hard drive, okay? Okay, after you connect your external hard drive or your SSD drive or your M2 drive on your computer, then you will see here new volume D, like I see. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to format this drive right now because I want it empty, and then I will create a full system backup here on this drive. Okay, format drive is complete, and then here it is. I have here new volume that I will rename this. I will call it backup drive, then continue. Then if you go in the settings here, account and Windows backups, you will see here new methods that you have from Windows. Using Windows backup here directly from settings on Windows 11, it will give more focus on one drive, and it requires you to backup your files on one drive. With one drive, you will have only 5 GB. Only 5 GB is just a few. You need more than that, okay? So for 1 TB, you have to pay one drive. If you want to have local backup, not cloud backup, this is more focused on cloud backup. Search on Start Control Panel here, and then on Control Panel, go to System and Security. Let's go on File History, and then System Image Backup. Here you have System and Security Backup and Restore. This one is feature from Windows 7, and it's still working great in Windows 11, okay? I will create a system image here because I like to have a system image in my computer, okay? And then you see backup drive, in my case is D drive, in your case will be your external hard drive. Make sure to choose it here. I have this one, D drive, that I formatted, is this one here. And then I'm going to click next here, and then you see the backup that I will have here. I will have FE partition, I will have system, and I will have Windows recovery environment, okay? But make sure you have more than 143 GB this space, and I will start backup here, and then you will see that Windows 11 is starting to backup everything in my D drive, okay? This is first method to create backup. Okay, do you want to create a system repair disk? I don't want any system disk for the moment. And then next step that we have to do, we have to restart the computer on recovery mode. To enter in recovery mode, just click shift button on your keyboard. So make sure click shift, like I click and hold shift, and go to start, and then go to restart here. And then now, if you click the restart, if you click restart right now and you keep and hold shift button, computer will restart on recovery mode. Image recovery is hiding, so you have to click this button here, see more recovery option. And then you will see this advanced option, system image recovery. Then click OK here, just select system image. All you gotta do, just click next and then click finished.
Okay.
another great method to backup Windows 11 or Windows 10 is using a third-party software. Today I'm going to show you EaseUS Todo Backup. So I have used this software before. If you search on Google and see how to replace laptop hard drive with SSD, you will see that I did a video tutorial for that, how to clone my old laptop to replace the hard drive with an SSD drive. I've used 3 years before this Todo Backup. I'm going to install this Todo Backup software right now and see how to backup Windows 11 with this great software. I have a lot of respect for this company, EaseUS. It's since 2004. This company is more than 19 years on market, so they do great software. Yes, this is the reason why I suggest you guys, because I like it. Install is complete and I'm going to open up and see EaseUS Todo Backup software. So activation is successfully to enjoy all the features, split, create and WinP bootable disk. Yeah, I will create this emergency disk because I need it. This is very important. And then you can burn this disk ISO image on your disk drive or on your flash drive. This is amazing because you can use it later in the moment when you have activated this Todo Backup. This is amazing. I will create this disk image. I will create it on my desktop because I like to have it here on desktop here. And then I will call it emergency disk. No, I don't want to add any driver. Just create this. We need to have this emergency disk to repair the computer in the moment when we have problems, okay? That's a great idea. So let's wait a little bit just to finish this and then show what this software is capable to do. Emergency disk is finished and here it is. We can use it. Let me see how gigabyte is this. How many gigabyte? Okay, it's 757 megabyte. So let's see now EaseUS Todo Backup, okay, and then how it works. Really easy. You see this option, create a backup here. Then great. Disk, operating system, files, app data. Let me go here real quick on tools. I want to see tools. Amazing. Look, I really love this option, clone. Guys, I've used this before. As I showed you in the other video tutorial, I will paste the link here and then you will see how this Todo Backup will clone everything from your hard drive to the other one, okay? It will make exactly the same copy of your disk, okay? This is amazing feature. But now with this newer version of EaseUS Todo Backup, it will be faster, I think, and I like the design and everything here. Clone tool, system clone, that's great also. Do a system clone, you can use it, choose target and everything. And system transfer, cool. You can transfer on EaseUS cloud or another local drive or LAN network or on a NAS device. This is now more professional. Create an emergency disk. I showed you before. I have this emergency disk on the desktop. So now let's continue with backup. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to backup the entire disk. I want everything to be backup. So click here, disk, then choose what you wanted to backup. I just want entire disk 2 to backup. Click OK here. Now choose. Where do you want it to backup? Here you will see. I'm going to backup it here on a D drive. What options do we have here? Oh, look at this. You have options. Performance, priority medium, backup splitting, encryption, compression fast, normal or high, encryption, custom commands, offset copy, file settings, disk volume settings, user account, backup filter, backup notifications. I'm going to backup mode, image mode. And then I will click OK. And I will click backup now. And backup started. You can shut down or hibernate or sleep the computer. You can leave it during the night if you have too many data. So as you see, the backup is done now. Okay, let's go and see locally where it's located. He's here, my backup, disk 2. And this is the full drive. And you are ready to restore if you want. After backup is complete and it's done, you already have now the backup on your disk drive. If you go and see here in disk 2, as I showed you, is here, full backup, 93 gigabyte, okay? If you want to recover now the entire system and bring to this backup on this exact date, time and date that you did this backup. Then you go here on Browse and Recover, and then you have a button here, Local Drive or LAN. Then here on Local Drive on LAN, go to My Computer, Backup Drive, and here is my backup, Disk Drive 2, and you have Disk 2. You see this image? It's this one here. And then what I'm going to do, I'm just click OK here. I will check this disk, and then I will click Next. The very good part of this software is that you can choose files that you want to recover. If you don't want to recover entire system, then you choose here File Mode and go in the partition that you like. Here on C, in my case, I will recover some files here from Documents, and then just proceed it, okay? And then done. I want to replace my C drive, okay? What I'm going to do, I will click Next here. The system partition on the destination disk will be overwritten. Do you want to continue? And click Yes here. Then now I will click Proceed button, okay? If you like this software and then you want to have a license, EaseUS company provided 50 licenses for you guys. So what you gotta do, just subscribe my YouTube channel and send me email on tips2fix@gmail.com, and then I will send you license provided by EaseUS Todo Backup. I told you I have 50 licenses for you guys to give away. So let me know, write me a comment, and then I will provide you with the license from EaseUS Todo Backup, okay? So thank you for watching this video tutorial, guys. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.